Quantower Algo. Setup and first code. Quantower trading platform provides a wide set of professional features for manual trading, but you can use it for algorithmic trading also. With Quantower Algo solutions, you can simply create standard trading scripts such as indicators and strategies, as well as additional platform extensions. Own connectors with brokers, plugins, etc. What differs Quantower from other trading platforms is that you don't need to study some proprietary language or development environment. You will use only standard, well-known instruments that are used by developers all over the world. There are three main key points in our vision of algorithmic scripts development. C# programming language. Integration with major development environments like Visual Studio, Visual Studio Code, Atom, etc. Open and transparent API. Now let's pass all of the Quantower Algo setup process and create your first indicator. We are going to use Visual Studio Community that is free for private usage, so first of all we need to download and install it. Please open the visualstudio.microsoft.com website and press the Download Visual Studio button. The downloaded file will be a Visual Studio installer program that helps to select the required product. Once Visual Studio Installer is ready, we should click on the Install button for Visual Studio Community version. Here comes the list of the required components for operation. Check the .NET Desktop Development component and uncheck Optional Components if you would like to save some space on your hard drive. Next, click the Install button and wait till everything will be downloaded and installed. Next, Visual Studio will be launched and propose you to select one of the default templates to start. Click the Continue without a code link. Now it's time to install and set up the Quantower Algo extension. Proceed to the main menu and click on the Extensions tab, and then on the Manage Extensions link. Here is a Visual Studio Marketplace, where we should search for Quantower Algo and download it. Just after download, we need to close the Visual Studio application as it requires this action to apply new extensions properly. Wait till the Quantower Algo installation process finishes, and then launch Visual Studio again. Once launched, you will get a pop-up screen of the Quantower Algo extension setup, where you should specify a path to your Quantower folder. This action is required to automate the process of copying and updating your codes in the Quantower application on the fly. You may optionally click the Setup My Environment button to apply the default development workspace for the creation of Quantower extensions. Now close this screen and proceed to continue without a code link. At this point, we already set up the basic development environment for building Quantower scripts and ready to create our first project. Go to File, New, Project, and search for an indicator. Here you will find a blank indicator template, so let's select it and click Next. You may specify your project's name and press the Create button. Here is a code with a basic structure of the Quantower indicator script. Currently, it does nothing, because all of the actions in the onUpdate function are commented out. Let's add some action and append the code line before the closing bracket. This code will copy open price into indicator value, and we should see it drawn on the open point for each bar. Now it's time to build our project, so pay your attention to the Solution Explorer panel and find your project there. Right-click on the project's name, then on the Build link. Look to the status bar, where the building status is indicated. Once build is successful, the Quantower Algo extension will automatically copy your indicator to your Quantower folder. Optionally, you may do this manually by copying the indicator's DLL file to your Quantower scripts folder. Let's launch the Quantower app to see our indicator. It can be found in the indicator lookup screen on the chart. there will be a custom group and our new script in it. If you don't see your indicator here, you might not or improperly set up the path to your Quantower folder. The best thing we like in Quantower and Visual Studio integration is that you can change code and see the results on the fly. Let's edit color and width of our indicator's line. Now press build and see that our line has changed. You may also modify any part of your code and see the changes instantly. To summarize, today we learned how to install the Visual Studio application, set up the Quantower Algo extension, created our first indicator, and understood how the code changes applied in Quantower. Now it's time to unleash your imagination and create the best assistant for your trading. To familiarize yourself with the list of existing variables and parameters, you can follow Quantower API reference documentation. Also join the Quantower API group in Telegram, where you can ask questions about development for Quantower. Thanks for watching our tutorials. Please ask your questions in comments and subscribe to our channel, so you don't miss any future videos from our team.